party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. She like to do drugs too, she in love.
What's up you guys, welcome back to my channel. As you guys can tell from the title, I am back with another hair video. And this one is crazy. Okay, this one is crazy. As y'all can tell from my hair, your girl got some inches, you feel me? Shout out to Julia Hair, because you guys, they hooked your girl up with a headband wig. This has been the biggest trend on YouTube right now. Like, it's crazy. And they wanted to send me some. I'm like, okay, like, y'all can send me some. So they sent me this body wave wig. I think the inch is actually, did I see how long it is? I think it's 26 inches, y'all. It's so crazy, like, y'all gonna see the install with this wig and everything. When I tell you, it takes literally not even 5 minutes to install this. Like, it's crazy. I'm still mind blown, okay? But just to give you guys some information about this wig, yes, it comes from Julia Hair. You guys know that's my favorite. Like, y'all gonna go, you say every could be your favorite. No, Julia Hair is definitely part of the top three. Like, when I tell you, they have never disappointed me with the quality of their hair. I still have a wig, y'all. I kid y'all not. I still have a wig back from like a year ago with their bundles. Like, the quality is so good. And even with the headband wig, you guys, I was kind of scared because I was like, okay, that's kind of a cheaper wig. Hopefully it's not cheaper hair. It's literally the same quality hair. I kid you not. So basically what a headband wig is, it's literally what it says, like a headband wig. It doesn't have no lace, no nothing. It comes with versatile, well, my wig came with versatile headbands. They sent me a few, you guys are gonna see that, and then including the red one that y'all see right here. This is probably the easiest install you could ever do on yourself. Like, if you're in a rush, if you have somewhere to be, if you need something quick, this is the go-to. I kid y'all not, this is gonna be my go-to. No cap. So the way that the wig is constructed, which you guys will see during the install, it's tracks in the back, and then there's a black velcro like headband across the top of it, so it can tighten around your head, which is the most smartest thing ever, because you know everybody's head is different. So the velcro came very in handy. Now the only thing I can say with this wig is, of course, your real edges are out. So if you're not a fan of having your edges out, having your hair out in the front, then this is definitely not for you. But if you don't care and you need something quick and you are in a rush and you have somewhere to be and you need a quick little hairstyle and something cute, this is your go-to. I feel like this is probably the next easiest thing next to a closure wig. So I'm gonna stop talking and we're gonna just get right into the install. So that's pretty much it for this video, you guys. Make sure you guys comment, rate, and subscribe. Turn on my post notifications, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.